So the House of Eternal Return, the name really came out of the idea that somebody would be caught in a loop, you know, that you get caught in this dimensional loop where you can't leave the moment that you're in, you know, that you're stuck in that same moment over and over and over again.
It's a puzzle, it's just fun. Kids like it, adults like it, and it's just a very unique experience.
It's ridiculously crazy. I'm having fun. It's shocking. Every turn is something different.